Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Hotak! Back with more Fallout 4! What's going on? So, today we're going to be investigating the Museum of Witchcraft. It's on the miscellaneous stuff, and it looks pretty interesting. Now we're at Hugo's Hole over here. It's apparently some crazy guy was back here and wanted to die or something. I got my shish kebab, fire sword. We had a girl Piper, all ready to go. So let's go. So we'll be playing more and more Fallout. And on top of that, guys, the first stuff of the DLC has been announced. I have not seen any dates yet. But from what I've seen, it says next month at some point for the first part. It's like three DLCs announced so far. The final one being the largest, it says.
I think how are you? The dog. A big furry one that could scare off bandits but sleep next to me and keep me warm.
Yeah, that sounds great, Charlie. A dog it is.
Hi, mister.
Hey.
Yeah?
Okay, then.
Well,
wanna talk to me, Charlie?
Hello. Daddy, do you like my dress?
Charlie, you look beautiful.
Okay, then.
Just like a princess.
Why not? Oh. Flip lighter? Let's go.
What's that?
Yeah, I'm saving. I don't know what's going to be ongoing here. They can't just call it the Museum of Witchcraft enough and nothing going on there. There's gotta be something going on. I mean, it wouldn't be miscellaneous for no reason. Oh no. Oh, that's the basement, yeah. Oh, snap. Oh, jeez. Inventory. I wish anyone that we pick up we could just listen to. That guy's a private, wasn't it? Let's see. CDG. Okay. Here we go.
Jeffries! Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh, my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, Private Case, do not let that thing out of your sight! Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major!
Oh boy.
Major, what found us?
Could it be a Deathclaw? Alright, this should be cool. You ready, girl? You're gonna... Oh, you know what? Let's Heads give her up. A better weapon.
Shoot. Don't mind the clutter.
Well, I'll shoot, alright. My weapons. Let's give you a couple things. If anything, take... take that. Now hopefully you use some of those women. Oh wait, let's see, can we...
What can I do?
Piper.
Let's see, are there any options?
Mind.
All right, let's go. Oh boy. Now, why should I use the storm ward? I want to work on my melee a little bit, but I also want other useful things. If I put at least the 1 point on melee, that'll be like a 20% boost. That's good. Oh yeah, we're not wearing our best helmet.
Lou, what the hell's up there?
Oh, you piece of crap. No, you don't. It has... oh, woman! It has to be like... oh boy. It has to be like a Deathclaw or something. I mean, something big up there. We'll find out, won't we? These are the times I wish I had my my fat man on me. Let's do another save. Oh boy, I see, I like these little quests, which are, intense. You know what? Whatever it is, it's gonna come and say hi. Just gotta be ready. Will it be ready? Ah, probably not. We'll just... let's check the room this way. Raindrops are falling on my head. I don't want to be dead. There might be some foosball stuff going on around here. And I don't like that.
Wandering through places.
Oh, I did hear the pencils are good.
End up someone else's dinner.
Thanks for the advice, Piper. Raindrops are falling. A sweet roll. Now I would assume and hope that, you know what we can do? Where is she? Woman.
Look
alive. I want you to change. Oh crap.
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Look alive.
You say the word.
Come on.
Uh-huh.
Guess I can't talk to her right now. All right. Let's try not to die. Something wants to say hi to us.
That's in better shape than I expected.
you tell me I'm gonna need a missile. Oh, I got it right here if I need to. Raindrops are falling on my head. Hi. That's creepy. Can I hit you? Raindrops are falling on my... Oh!
Excellent.
Yes. Now, is there another achievement for magazines? I don't remember. Oh! Knew it. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Crap. Okay, so what do we have? Oh, I remember now. Where's this guy? Hopefully that hurt. Oh my goodness, he's so big. So she said. Try this. Hello. Weapons. What do we have? We got more grenades. As long as they hold the button, it shouldn't kill me. Because I pulled the pin. Try the shotgun, guys, but like, what's it gonna do? Crap. You gotta heal up. Oh crap. Thank you. Woo! Hopefully it's not more than one. Oh, thanks for nothing, Piper. Thanks. Oh, fuse. We need those. Oh, snap.
It's full of deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. We know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
How much rune do you have? I wonder if we can use this for anything. Let's save, right? Probably gonna deliver the egg, I guess. But who wanted it, though?
Is it Diamond City?
Could it be the mayor that's dead? Maybe that wouldn't work. Probably gonna try that. If it's an option. Check this out, though. Weird. Where is it, then? Data. Now who wants it? Who would want the egg? Scientist? A restaurant? Come meet Deathclaw. Now that does heal a lot, actually. But I wouldn't eat it. I wouldn't try it. Too rough. Too rough around the edges. But guys, oh, there's plenty more fallout to come. Plenty, plenty more. Now I'm thinking. Might just make
strangers.
Here and then walk up or something? I don't know. Alright, what I was trying to say is, yes, they announced the DLC, and for now at least, there are three that will be coming out, and the third being the largest. It's something like Far Harbor, or whatever it's called. So, maybe I'll just make a different playlist for each of the DLCs. I could keep it on here, yeah. But like, I already have a lot of videos to begin with, and that'd be hard for people to find. Not that a lot of people watch to begin with, but it would make it easier for people who actually care.
Hi there. You can order drinks.
Oh, shut up. I guess it is outside. I'll walk up the steps towards the mayor's office. If any. But. I don't know if that would be what we need. I will try this way.
There he is. Man of the hour. I may have been programmed.
Really?
But in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
Deathclaw egg.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some Deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you? Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those, gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but, well, no matter. The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. Generous amount indeed, considering your tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine Deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
Plans for eggs, this thing.
What are you planning to do with the eggs?
Well, if you must know, one of our patrons has been asking after a cooked Deathclaw egg. A wedding ham for some time. But with your, albeit late, arrival, I can finally make good on his request.
Make good? Already beginning to speak like one of you.
Now, can we please hurry this up? Are you going to hand them over or not?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
Fine, fine.
Booyah!
100 caps. Well above market value.
Fine.
Here.
Whatever.
Take it.
Last. What is this it?
Oh, that's a lot of XP. It's Sarcastic.
All the others made the trip up to that big Deathclaw nest in the sky.
That's so. I suppose this will have to do. Yeah, for a less than adequate job, but a job nonetheless. And the special request your superior made. Major Jeffries, was it? I trust you can get this to its destination. Don't just go waving it around willy-nilly.
Wellingham, has my meal finally arrived?
Oh, yes, sir. Endless apologies for the ludicrous lateness of it all. It shall be ready post-haste. You, on your way now. I've yoked a poach.
Aye.
I'm just curious.
Claw omelette. Meal of kings.
That's us figuring. This would be a good place to steal from. I love the character of these robots. There's Codsworth, which is mine. Ooh, that could be interesting stuff too. Check out. For quests, possibly. But anyway, guys, once again, thanks for watching. Cool quest. And until next time, I'll see you then. Peace out!